Ah, hi Peter.
Hey John, what's up?
Man, I have this plot, but my Zays won't give me the dimes.
Hey, what's up? Tell me.
No, Kati, there's this house party my friends are hosting. You know, the lockdown has been so tough on us.
Yeah.
And everyone. Well, I want to attend it, but it must look so nice. And myself, I have to look cool. I have to buy posh clothes, shoes, stunners. You know, I have to get like a blazer, maybe even hire a ride.
But John, isn't that too much? Besides, how are you going to get your mom give you that much money for a non-school program, moreover, during this COVID time?
That's my problem, man. Great. My parents are too serious.
And they are right. That's a lot of money you are going to spend on a crazy plot where you're even putting your life and theirs in risk.
Ah, Peter, stop lecturing me right now. It's not just any small plot that anyone could have. It's the biggest party of all the season, and all the school kids are going to be there. And everyone around the town is going to be there. So, I'm already ready for this plan.
Really?
Yeah.
What are you thinking?
Well, I'm going to tell my mom we have a church outreach to help the widows on the other side of town. She is so hooked up on helping others that she'll even double me that amount I ask. In fact, I'm going to tell her we have 3 outreaches and I need, you know, to pay for all of them. I will also ask for some money for some car transport. Yeah.
John, I don't think that's a good idea. You have to consider telling her the truth.
The truth? Chokayu man, you are funny.
I'm telling you, you should just be honest. The Bible tells us in Proverbs 12:13, lies will get any man into trouble, but honest, it's its own defense.
Wow, I have a perfect plan, plus all the money that I will get, you know? I'll get everything I want, and even have plenty extra to cause inflation on this party. I'll bring the whole house down, hey.
Okay, don't say I didn't warn you.
Well, chill that jazz. I have told you, my parents will do anything, anything, as long as it's about charity. Hey, once they hear my sad story about these poor, innocent kids out of school and having to do hard labor, you know, make money for their families, they will be cooing all and giving me all the money I ask.
I thought you said widows.
That I was close, you know. I really need to get this story right.
You really need to get your values straight.
Mpozi, what was that verse that you say?
Proverbs 12:13, lies will get any man into trouble. Yeah. But honest is its own defense.
Yeah, you know, mine nearly did. I could have been speaking right to my mom. Thanks, dude. Well,
cool stuff.
Yeah.
Cool stuff. See you around.
See you, man.
See you.
Bye.
Bye.